Hi friends, welcome to College Solution YouTube channel. So many are asking regarding JEE Mains third attempt, but this is the sad news. There will be no third attempt for all the people, only few members. That is, as you can see here, senior advocate Gopal Shankar Narayan, appearing for the petitioner before the Supreme Court, submitted a bench before compromising. So they submitted a issue, that is from whoever students appeared from June 23rd to June 29th, faced some technical issues. Because of this, JEE Mains third attempt should be conducted, they argued, but Supreme Court gave the final decision, that is only 254 candidates can write the JEE Mains 2022 third attempt. Like tomorrow there will be a session, only 254 students are allowed to write that session. Only these 254, other than 254, no one can write the JEE Mains third attempt. So this is the sad news given by Supreme Court. Here you can see, since there was widespread complaints regarding technical problems during the first session, the National Testing Agency, so the NTA, given an additional session on July 30th, that is tomorrow, for those candidates who face difficulties, like who send mails in the to NTA. Only for them, they have the access to write tomorrow additional examination of JEE Mains third attempt. So here you can see, the standing counsel for the NTA told the bench out of the 550 representations received, like 550 mails received, the agency found that 254 candidates faced genuine difficulties. Only 254 faced the genuine difficulties, and they have been allowed to attend the additional session on July 30, that is tomorrow. Only these 254 candidates can write the examination, that is on tomorrow. Other than, no one has the access to write the examination. Only the students who face a technical issue in the first attempt, only for them JEE Mains third attempt or additional session will be conducted. Other than that, no student is allowed to write additional session. So this is the sad news given by Supreme Court. So this is the information regarding JEE Mains third attempt. As many are asking, I am doing this video. So for further notifications, please subscribe to the channel.